Finally, Anna! A game tailored just for you!
Russian horror.
Hello everyone, this is Unfraid Bytes and this asked by many of you. Here we are at Summer of 58.
Это были учебные мои жизни! Was I correct?
I don't know!
Tell me in the comments below!
First of all, let me thank Alexander from MK Games for giving me the code for this awesome game.
Be prepared then, because I've seen people playing this, and yeah, they say this is some good shit!
Good! Hope you guys are ready for some bent crapping. Let's do the shit! Sometimes people make up things that aren't there. It seems to them that some entity controls their mind and their life. They do terrible things that can drive you crazy. I don't believe in the paranormal phenomena. I believe that the troubles that people commit are their own fault or those who brought them to this. And in order for you to believe your eyes and not fictions, I made revealing videos about paranormal phenomena in two houses in which, according to people's stories, madness was happening. My name is Alex Morton and we're getting started. I was able to read this shit, bitch! Thank you. Willkommen! Pills and shit. Ah, it's the recording. Crosses everywhere. Put this in bastard, in maximum volume. So I can die happy. Or, I'm guessing that's what. Ooh, vinyl! I'm so happy because I have a little vinyl suitcase thingy. Ooh, that trunk thingy is cool. I searched all the corners, but I didn't find any evidence confirming paranormal activity in these houses. Now I'm going to be to an abandoned pioneer camp in Russia at the request of my subscribers to find out if the rumors that the locals have been talking about for they say that there are ghosts of dead people in this place at the hands of one of the residents. He himself was never found. The bodies of those people were also not found. Local residents avoid this place and those who were touched by this tragedy do not allowed to open the doors of this building in memory of the dead and missing. I came to Russia to investigate what happened, to find out if the rumors are true, and to find evidence of this. In keeping with my tradition, I closed the doors of the building behind me so that there is no temptation to leave it. And I'm staying here for a few nights recording a report. I have a video camera, sleeping bag, a backpack with things and food with me.
Awesome.
I did. Who is it? Babushka! Datushka! Pioneer Camp! MK Games presents! Need to explore this camp. Okay. Wait, is that. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, it has to be with this. Okay.
What does it say there?
You tell me.
You're race to space.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Fuse is blown. There is no light in the building. Can't I call someone? I just called to say I'm in Russia. I always wanted to go to Russia. I can't read what it says. I need to get my Russian English dictionary. Oh, yeah. What is this?
It's the sound design. It's awesome.
It is. No way in hell this was made by one person. Dude, you can hear everything around. Oh. I'm already destroying shit. Unless breath. Kick it! Lighter. Yes. Thank you. it's almost empty. I could always use it, of course. Wash your hands. Maybe it says that, but I have no idea what it says. I'm not pretending I don't know. I actually don't know. Okay. Can't I get out from here? Can't I collect like these stickers or cards? Oh! Yes!
Matryoshka!
Can't I? Yes! Painted doll. Matryoshka. I love these dolls. Funny enough, when I was little, my mother always bought me Russian stuff. I shit you not. Like, artisanat, how do you say that? Handcraft.
Yeah.
Russian things to put on my hair, like wooden stuff, the Russian dolls.
And that's how you became Russian!
No, it's funny that people think that I'm Russian and my mother
and
always...
And that is your mother.
That is my mother.
And you came from inside her.
Oh my god.
You are the little Matryoshka inside.
Exactly. Grab the stick, that's what it says there. Can't I open the... turn on the lights? No. I'm afraid to lose something. There's a lot of stuff here.
Look, yeah, it's full of details.
Yeah, it's
so cool.
You can
already feel the love.
Yeah. Oh, shit. God damn.
Are you hearing the burning?
Yeah. But where? Kitty! And there's another one! Hey, Pandora! Pandora's there! Hey, a train? Outside? Yes, I'm hearing the train. Dude, already! This is amazing! Is this chalk? No, I think it's cigarette butts, right? Is it cigarette butts or butts? Like a
butts.
Of a cigarette? For you it's everything butts. Oh, there's something over there. What's this? I can't read what it- oh shit. Oh, no way I can read that shit. Like I could if the handwriting was better. Of course. What am I hearing? Screeching. Is it here? I think it was there. Oh, wait, there's something there. No, it's not. Oh, are we going to be able to see shit with this? That we weren't otherwise? Like, on the corner of this goddamn room? Okay. I was afraid to, you know, see some weird ass shit. Ah, oh, and I can zoom in. Whoa. It's a kid's thingy. Cats, help me! Help me, cats! Should I take this? For some weird reason. Get it creeped out already.
Ay!
Ay, ay. Aha, no, no. What is this bullshit? What is this bullshit? This wasn't there. What is... Why is there a fucking rabbit over here? What is it? I was so afraid of turning around. Oh, there's some shit over there. 1946.
That one guy looks like Shia LaBeouf.
Surrounded. Knocking, bitch. No, not the kitties! Not the kitties! Look for kennels. It's the fucking rabbit again.
Ahí está.
How do I fucking crouch?
Yeah, but hurry up!
Are these candles? Yep, thank you. It's a mosquito. What is up with this shit? Don't do that!
What?
That. Oh, okay. Okay, but it's still light out. Oh, is it the dictionary? Oh, come on. Ah, yeah! It is. Okay, I was translating some Russian books in college and I took a Russian-English dictionary with me to help with the translation. I found it on the local market.
It will make all the difference.
Oh. Yeah, here is good. Can I place it here? Ah, okay. Done. Need to prepare for the night. Okay. I guess it's preparing. Night one. Footsteps. Not up to sleep. Yeah. What the hell is this?
It starts.
And
can you still read all that shit?
Ah! An investigation is underway on the disappearance of children and employees of the Yunost Pioneer Camp, which was opened in 1955 under the leadership of director Maria Anatolievna. Suspect in this case is a child living in this camp. The name is Yakov. Evidence of the victims was found in his locker. What happened to him and where he is now is not known. Yeah. Take me too. Okay. I didn't know I could take it. Oh no. What does it say? Do not throw a cigarette, but not wash your hands.
You are so wrong.
So wrong. Respect the work of cleaners. Okay, now I can read. I can learn. Do not throw garbage in the sink. I'm not gonna try. Oh no, no, no. This was the sound from earlier. Wait a minute. This wasn't here. The babushka!
Where's the dadushka?
He's not there, he's already dead probably. Women last longer. It's creepy. Yeah. You are right. It is creepy. That. Oh, Dan. What to say? Superman. The pioneer grows up brave and is not afraid of difficulties. Not grab the stick like I thought. With the pioneer ringing march, we go to the aid of the elders. Not let's go shopping like I thought. God damn. What about the names? I don't know how to say the names. This is a D, right? Or no? R? No. It's so weird because some stuff like the M's are red as... The P's are R's or the... Oh, it's so goddamn weird. I started trying. I gotta admit I gave up because it's too goddamn hard. I was scared and I didn't know it would end there. I trusted her, my friend Anna. Shit, it's always the N's. I'm sorry for not being able to stop this. Sorry. In the band. Oh no! Ah, fuck me! Fuck me! God damn! God damn! God. No! 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 I'm not going there. Okay, fine. Hello? Hello? Let's close this shit. Yeah. Yeah. Yes. I'm very brave. My shoulders are not on my head. No, I'm afraid to zoom in. I heard the door. Stop. Why do I play this shit? Why?
I told you it was good.
No, it's the worst. Hey, what's that? Something. Should I? Yes! Who's there? What? What is that sound? I don't know what is happening. I don't want to know. It's not going to be the cat licking himself, is it? Should we read? Let's read. I don't know. I'm reading. In 1958, towards the end of the summer, parents called again to find out if everything was all right with their children, but no one answered. When they arrived at the camp, they found no one, only abandoned things and a mess. All the locals helped. I bare my neck. In the search for the missing children, but all in vain. It's the fucking rabbit again! Why? What's so special about you, Bugs Bunny wannabe? Was he the one licking himself? Do I wanna know? Why is this closed? I didn't close this. I did not close this. Oh no! No! I Where the fuck is the rabbit? It's the rabbit that's walking around.
Switch off the night vision.
No. What kind of a fucking advice was that? Oh no. Don't make me do that. Oh, don't make me do that. Yeah, Dadushka. There he was. Come on, rabbit. Fucking shit. Don't, for the love of fucking God. Okay.
That was harsh, wasn't it? You felt it in your guts.
Can I? Okay, now it's open. Yes! Ah! Someone hit me, and then invited guest. It was a kid. It was a bad dream. It was a bad dream. Oh my God, my head. Oh my God, my heart.
That was just night one.
How did I get here? How did I get here? This is a kid's room. I need to find my video camera. Yes, you do. What in the hell is all this? A hello pigeon, something remotely nice. Oh God. I can't read. Again. Did I lose my fucking dictionary again? Oh God. Am I going to lose it? Every single time? Do I have to search it every single time? Single. Where am I? Oh, is that blood? That is blood. What is that?